But he says when you drink, if it's like, if it's not cold enough, like ice rays, it's gonna taste kind of eh. But at least drink most of it, because I have a lot of beer. I have 16 in total. So here I go for the first time ever. The Black Blue Ice 5.5. This is video 2. Wow, they were right. It is smooth. That's what they said too. They said it's supposed to have a smooth taste to it. Too bad I only got two of them, because I ended up getting a 12 pack of the regular Lavoie, because that's what I drink, the original. But I mean, getting 12 of these for $23 is not as bad, but maybe in 2016 I'll do that. But for now I got two of them. Like, I was only going to get one. They're $2 each, right? $2.05. But I ended up getting two. So, but yeah, they're right. It's definitely smooth.